Hamilton Airfield, located in what is now Nevada, was named in honor of Lloyd Andrew Hamilton, a former Marin County inhabitant and a pilot that was killed in World War I. The base opened in 1935 and was incredibly important to the West Coast air defense. The base was used primarily during World War II as a training site for newly formed Air Force groups. During both World War I and II, the airbase was the site of many liftoffs. The airbase had many hangars or storage for the planes, barracks, or where the pilots slept, a hospital, and a few shops. The Air Force base was decommissioned in 1976 because the airbase lost most of its importance. It is now used for various community housing and projects. If you would like to learn more about Hamilton Airfield, please visit the Marin History Museum's Facebook, Twitter, or website, and most importantly, visit the military exhibit in August.